Festival.
Oh man, what a beautiful place. I'll tell you, we are pumped up to be here. Let's go for a ride. Jack in the cold northern city, I'm so lonesome, looking for a friend. Trying to catch a southern train, ride somewhere special, take a trip on the L&M. I ride to my home up around the bend. I'll soon be drifting back to the hills of Carolina, I ride on the L&M. Train's my friend. He said he fares well. Just tell him where you are. Ride, ride on the L&M. Ride, 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 ride. I'm wide to my home up around the bend. I'll soon be drifting back to the hills of Carolina. I ride on the L&M. Feeling good. I hope y'all don't get indigestion tonight, folks, with bad liver and leftover salmon. You know, it sounds dangerous. How about them bad livers, huh? Woo, yeah. Mighty fine. Here's one about an old wild drinking boy by the name of Wild Bill Jones. Thank you. Was a family, much confusion as you will see. A mama, a papa, a boy, a grown. Wanted to marry, have a wife of his own. And invited me, girl, suited him nice. Going to papa to ask his advice. If you can't marry this girl, I gotta say no. Girl, it's a bunch of mama don't know.
Oh, is me a shame and scandal in the family.
Mama don't know.
Oh, it's me. A shame it's got no family.
I said, oh. Thank you.
Well, thanks, folks. We got this fresh record just made down there in beautiful Nashville, Tennessee, with a whole bunch of friends. There's a tune up front. This one's called Breaking Through.
All these
We're gonna bust Bon Jovi loose here.
Thank you.
Boy, it sure is mighty fine to be here in the house that Garrison built.
So it's turned cold again.
Sorry. Back to the regular musical. I kind of went drifting the Wobegon there for a minute. Here's one called Dance on Your Head. Hey, get that ballet as I'm bit. Get up out of your chair. Get up, blow up your TV. Get the festival in the air. No sitting, no man complaining. I wind him out in his old town. You got the choices, follow the voices. Festival coming round. Ah, it feels to me. You got a brand new world to see. And if you see it right, I think you lose those blues tonight. Yeah, like a wheel spinning round. One side of boots are down now. You got to keep it turning. But when the festival rolls in. Your head, I get that blow up your TV. It's a festival inside. The samba, the time to get into the hop. That ain't no stopping this body. We're taking it over the top. Yeah, feels right in the heat of a city night when the freakers start to show. Oh, Timmy the freaking old. Oh, that was a nappy dream. Black, yellow, white, and red. Keeping the one world dining with a freaking in our head. Thanks, folks, man. This place is just wild. You know what we should do? Hey, Drew, let's pick one with nothing on and see what happens. They don't make them like this place no more, I'll tell you. Here's one called the Midnight Blues.
Do in the dark of Thank you.
We can hear those requests real well, and we're going to get to them, you betcha. Because we're picking all night long, you know what I'm saying? All night long! Wow! Vegetables!
I think that is what they say. Hey,
this is one, one of them festival kind of world tunes. When all the world's working just right, this one's called It's Your World. Tune about a world of a completely different type. This one's about going out there to Las Vegas. Yeah,
lose a drink of whiskey. The second time I lose a drink of gin. Third time I lose a drink of anything, cause I think I'm gonna win. Ooh, Las Vegas, it ain't no place for a poor boy like me. Ooh, Las Vegas, it ain't no place for a poor boy like me. Every time I hit your crystal city, and I'm gonna make a wreck. Thank you. Well then, hope you all found a waltzing partner. Did everybody, who did not find a partner on that tune? Okay, just keep your hands up and mingle, please. We need partners here. This is serious civilization in here, so please, have a waltz partner for the next waltz. All right? All right. Okay, we'll get back to the music then. This is one called The Other Side. Azoka. Hey, we're going to take a real short break after this tune here, so get on out, beer up, and we'll be back in a few for a long, long set of boogie. Yeah! the lady got her kids in the street out and running with a bear. How my mother do? Gonna get him in center, but they just ain't get away up on the hill. But they do the boogie, do the boogie, do do. What a mother, what they do when they do in the boogie, and a mother, what a do. Do the bugger.
to my soul. Oh, she brought me to my soul. Ooh, brought me to my soul.
Thank you. excited to go into preparation for tonight. Isn't that right, Mark?
Actually, it reminds me of the time I was studying to be a NASA an astronaut, you know, and it's a stress and gyroscopic ratio test. It's a little slow, but I feel just as disoriented. I don't know about you. Oh, where was I? Gina Minich.
No.
Honey, I found a brand new ring, and it's all the same to me. Presto Adagio on the key of B. I'm just a little out of balance. I apologize right off the top. It's actually kind of cool. I'll let you know. From my perspective, for you, it's probably kind of boring. But for me, it's pretty fucking psychedelic.
Mark said he had this happen once, but it was chemically induced.
I'm going to be honest with you, friends. If I could take this home, you know what I'm saying?
He wound up naked and in water, right? Isn't that what you always say?
Okay, we're not supposed to abuse you like that. See, we're just supposed to play music. Abuse us. Well, we're screwed now.
We'll abuse you next go round if you get my drift.
Back to the stick. Come on. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please make welcome our brand new fiddler. He's just joined the group. He's learned all of our material. If you put your hands together and make him feel welcome, I'm sure he'll work real hard for you.
Busted, my muppets from a
off with a nice liver pate and move right on to the pan-seared salmon.
It's a rotisserie grill, as they're saying. And by the way, I understand that the salmon and liver is made for bad leftovers. Okay, take it out on Steve. He's selling the t-shirts. It was his joke. I thought it was funny. So we will now, well, you know, some say that some is too much. They want to hear numbers, so this one's going after y'all. So don't think about having no money.
Mark didn't write this song, but he knows that almost all of my songs have to do with not having any bread, so he can safely say that about anyone.
that just
occurred to me. I didn't mind sharing it with you. Is this thing on?
Thank you.
Hearing the music and stuff, that's going to say anything real quick there. We got two more pieces to play, and then we're going to relinquish the rotisserie. Here's another song about not having any bread. This is a song called I Live on Shit Creek.
Oh,
we'll see you later.